students, today I'll be starting with question number 4 of exercise 6.2. Now question number 4 says find the sum of. The first part we have 137 and minus 354. Okay, so we will write 137 plus, since we are we will have to find the sum, so in place of and we will put plus sign. Okay, and then we have negative integer, so we'll put negative integer in the bracket. So here we have not done anything, we have just put plus sign in between of this two integer. Okay, now this 137 will remain same. Now here we can see that two sign is together, so when we have one plus and one minus together, then plus minus becomes minus. Okay, when there is plus and minus, then plus minus make also minus. When there is 2 plus, then plus plus plus. When there is 2 minus, then minus minus plus. Okay, so that means whenever we will see that two sign is together, we just multiply the sign. Okay, or else we'll get confused that way what to do, whether we have to do plus or minus. Okay, so here plus minus minus, so we'll put minus, then we will write 354. Now see, this is having plus sign because there is no sign in front, that means this is positive and this is having negative. So when there is one plus and one minus, plus minus will become minus, so we will do subtraction. Okay, so we will always, while doing subtraction, we write the bigger number on top and then we will subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. So 14 minus 7 is 7. Now 5 will be 4. 4 minus 3 is 1 and 3 minus 2 is 2. Okay, so we have got 217. Now since here is 1 plus and 1 minus, so we have done subtraction, but while putting the sign we will have to check which one is greater, as 354 is greater than 137 and the sign of 354 is negative, so answer will be negative. Okay, so answer of the first part will be minus 217. Now in the B part we have minus 52 and 52. So at first we will write minus 52 in the bracket and in place of add we will write plus sign, as we have to find the sum of this two integer. Okay, so we will just write it as addition form and then we will write 52, means the next number. Now here with this sign, no sign is given, so we will write as it is. So minus 52 will remain same. Now here we have, see, no sign is given in front of 52, so we will consider as plus sign. Now plus plus plus, now see here plus plus plus, so we'll write plus here, plus 52. Okay, now minus plus minus, because when there is plus and minus, then we will do subtraction. So 52 minus 52 is 0, same number is there, 2 minus 2 0, 5 minus 5 0, right? So we will get 0 here. Now 0 is neither positive nor negative, right? So we will write 0 as it is. We will not put plus or minus sign here, okay? C part we had 3 different numbers, okay? So at first we will write in addition form. So first one is negative integer. We'll put the bracket here and in place of comma we will put plus sign. Then 39. Then in place of add also we'll put plus sign. And then we will put 192. Okay, now with this minus sign, no sign is given, so we'll just remove the bracket and write minus 312 as it is. Okay, now here in front of 39 we have no sign, so that means here is plus, right? Now plus plus will become plus, so it will be plus 39. Okay, again in front of 192 no sign is given, so we'll consider as plus, so plus 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 192. Now here 1 is negative integer and these two are positive integer, so we'll write minus 312 as it is, as there is no similar sign, but here we have plus sign. So what we will do here, we will just add these two number because both are having plus sign, so we will just add these two number as these are similar sign. Okay, so if you add these two, so when you have two similar sign, then we will do plus. When you will have two similar sign which is negative, then also we'll be doing plus. But if there is two opposite sign, then we will do minus. Okay, so if there is two positive number, we'll do positive. If there is two negative number, means if there is similar sign, then we will do positive. But if there is opposite sign, then we will do negative. So here 9 plus 2 is 11, 1 carry, 9 plus 2, 3 is 12, 12 plus 1, 3, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2. So it's 239, and since both the number is having plus sign, so it's plus 231. Okay, now here we can see that 1 negative, 1 positive. So if there is plus, if there is minus and plus, then minus plus will become minus, isn't it? So we will do subtraction because opposite sign is there, so we will do subtraction. So we will write the bigger number on top and then we will subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. Okay, now here we'll just subtract this 2. 2 minus 1 is 1, 11 minus 3 is 8, 3 will be 2, 2 minus 2 0, so it's 81. Here we have not put the sign. As we are doing subtraction here, just simply we have done the subtraction. Now we'll put the sign over here. We'll just check before writing the sign that which one is greater here. Since two opposite sign is there, if there is two similar sign, then we will put that particular sign. If there is two plus sign, then we'll write plus. If there is two minus sign, then we'll write minus. But if there is opposite sign, then we will always put greater one sign. Here 312 is greater than 231. So the sign of 312 is negative, so answer will be negative. Okay, so answer of the C part will be minus 81. Now coming to the last part. Now in the D part we have minus 50, minus 200 and 300. Here also we have three numbers. So let us, since your question is find the sum, so we will write this in addition form. So we'll write first number which is minus 50. Then we will put plus sign, then we will put the next number which is minus 200, then again we will put the plus sign and we will put the last number which is 300. Okay, now in the next step we will just remove the bracket. Now in front of this minus sign, no sign is given, so we will just write as it is, so it will remain minus 50 only. Okay, now here two sign is given, so we know that if there is two sign together, we multiply the sign and plus minus will become minus. We put only one sign here. After multiplication we put only one sign, so plus minus minus, we'll write minus here, so minus 200. Okay, now here in front of 300 no sign is given, so it's plus. Now plus plus plus, isn't it? So we'll write plus 300. Now here in the next step, see, these two are having similar sign, these two are having negative, only one positive integer is there, so we'll write one positive integer as it is, as this is only one, means like in the previous number what we did, only one negative number was there, only one negative integer was there, so we just kept this as it is. Okay, and we just added the two similar sign. Okay, similarly here we will just, only here we have one positive number, so we will just put the positive integer at first. Okay, we will just calculate these two, as these are having similar sign, so we know that if there is, see here I told you, like when there is two similar sign we do plus, whether it is plus or minus, if there is similar sign then we will do plus. So minus minus plus, so 200 plus 50 is 250. Okay, and if there is, if the number is having negative sign, both the number is having negative sign, so we will put negative sign only, right? But if there is two opposite sign, we will do subtraction. So 300 minus 250 is, from the bigger number we will subtract the smaller number, isn't it? Now 0 minus 0 0, 10 minus 5 is 5, 3 will be 2, 2 minus 2 0, so we have got 50. Now since there is two opposite sign, now we will have to put the sign here. Which sign should we put here? Should we put plus or minus? So since there is two different sign, we'll check that which number is greater here. Since 300 is greater than 250 and the sign of 300 is positive, so answer will be positive. Okay, so answer of the D part is 50. Okay, so this was all of question number 4. Now coming to the next question. Now coming to question number 5. Now question number 5 says, find the value of minus 7 plus minus 9 plus 4 plus 16. Now here sign is already given. We will have to just find the value. Okay, so here in front of this minus sign, no sign is given. So when you will remove the bracket, we'll get the same number. So it's minus 7. Okay, now here plus minus together is there. So when there is plus and minus, then plus minus will become minus. We'll write minus 9. Now here we have plus 4 and here we have plus 16. Okay, this will remain as it is, because in front of this no sign is given. This is positive integer, plus 4 is given, and here plus 16 is given, so we'll write as it is. Now here in the previous question, what we did, we just calculate the similar sign, isn't it? Now here these two are having similar sign and these two are having similar sign, so we will make a pair and we will just calculate accordingly. Okay, here as I said, when there is two similar sign, minus minus plus, two similar sign is there, minus minus, two similar sign is there, then it will become plus. If there is two positive, then also it will be plus. Plus plus plus, minus minus plus, means when there is similar sign, we will do plus. So here 9 plus 7 is 16. Okay, but since both the digit both the digit is having negative sign, so it will be minus. Okay, now here both the digit are having positive sign, so 16 plus 4 is 20, and since both are having plus sign, so we'll write plus. So minus 60 plus 20. Okay, now one negative, one positive. When there is two opposite sign, then we do minus. Whether this is minus or plus, or plus or minus, we'll do minus. When there is opposite sign, we will do minus. Okay, so 20 minus 16 is 4. But while putting the sign, we will check which number is greater. Here 20 is greater than 16, so the sign of 20 is positive, so answer will be positive. Okay, so answer of the first part will be 4. Now B part says 37 plus minus 2 plus minus 65 plus minus 8. So here we have 37 at first, so we'll write as it is. Now we will remove the bracket, but before removing the bracket, we can see that here we have two sign together, so we will just multiply the two sign. So plus minus will become minus, so we'll write minus, then we will write 2. Okay, now again plus minus minus. Okay, so we'll write 65. Again plus minus minus, so we'll write 8 here. Okay, so if there is two sign together, we will just multiply the sign at first. Okay, now here we have four integer in which only 37 is positive, because in front of 37 no sign is given, so we will consider as plus sign. And these all are negative integer, and we know that when we have the similar sign, then we do addition, isn't it? So 37 will remain same. We will add these three. So 65, 8 plus 2 is 10. So 10 plus 65 is 75. So we have got 75. Now what will be the sign here? Here all the numbers are having negative sign, so we will put minus sign here. Okay, now here one positive and one negative. If there is two opposite sign is given, then we will do subtraction. So we will just subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. So 75 from 75, we will subtract 37. So 15 minus 7 is 8. 7 will be 6. 6 minus 3 is 3. So is 38. Okay, now what will be the sign here? Here 37 is having positive sign and 75 is having negative sign, and as 75 is greater than 37, so we will put the sign of 75, which is negative. So answer of the B part will be minus 38. Okay, this was the last question of this exercise. If you have any queries, any doubt, leave a comment below. Okay, thank you students.